Where did all this fluid on the operating room floor come from? Did it come from the patient's mouth, their bottom, or from holes made during surgery? How do you like my shoes there, by the way? Let me know below for a massive shout out.